Hi, welcome to my Olympic coach workout. So in this video we're going to learn the different elements that we have to do in order to get ready for our workouts. Remember, we start with mobility, then we do an easy warm-up or run. This run will depend on how many miles or kilometers your coach assigns for you. After you do the warm-up, you're going to do dynamic stretches, then drills, then strides, and then you start with your workout. Remember, you have to make sure to learn, read, learn, and comprehend your workout before you do it. I suggest that you check it out a day or two before in order, if you have any questions, you can ask me or ask your coach. That way you won't have questions the day of the workout or during the workout, and you can understand the workout better too. So you can find all the videos with all the explanations of all these different elements that I just told you in the workout library. So please check them all out. Remember to do them in order. If you have any questions, let me know. Remember, workouts are supposed to be a hard effort, but they're not supposed to be all out. Always try to finish your workouts, like if you could run a little faster or a little more. Remember, it's not about how fast you can run, it's about how smart you can train. So have a good workout, get better, enjoy it, and let me know if you need anything, have any questions.